It was last Monday night in Miami at Nitro. Vampiro continued to strike fear in the hearts of WCW wrestlers with the stare of terror.
It was during a matchup between Lodi and Evan Courageous that Vampiro and the Insane Clown Posse came out to the ring.
As they often do, they got involved in the matchup. But this was new. Vampiro striking fear, standing Evan Courageous straight up with nothing more than a stare into his eyes.
And then later in the night, Prince Iaukea faced Johnny Swinger, and here came Vampiro and the ICP once again.
We saw Violent J and Shaggy Two-Dope interfere, and once again, Vampiro interfering with the nail in the coffin, allowing Prince Iaukea to get the victory on Nitro. And then those words from Vampiro, "You owe me."
And the confused look on the face of Prince Iaukea says it all. What does he owe Vampiro to the Insane Clown Posse?
And what is that mysterious force that Vampiro holds over wrestlers in WCW with just that icy cold stare?
Almost as if it was a hypnotic trance the way he looked into the eyes of Evan Courageous, and Courageous involved in that match against Lodi was almost helpless from that point on. He was an easy prey for Lodi and Lenny, and they scored the victory over Evan Courageous. And then the post-match stare down again from Vampiro and the ICP. This is really a scary situation.
Speaking of scary, here they are, the amazing Jekyll brothers themselves, the Insane Clown Posse.
Uh-oh, look out. Violent J and Shaggy Two-Dope, they have live microphones in their hands.
Oh, boy. All right, heads up, closed captioning, guys.
What about the closed captioning, guys? Let's worry about heads up to the censors.
Oh, yeah. Standards and practices over at TBS, working weekends since ICP invaded WCW.
The ICP is going to be a part of Fall Brawl. They're involved in that six-man tag match with Vampiro against the trio of Rey Mysterio Jr., Eddie Guerrero, and Kidman. And that all goes down live on pay-per-view tomorrow night.
I thought they were coming over here.
The holes in your face and listen to me.
Violent J.
Thus, because of this, Insane Clown Posse has been labeled the most hated band in the world. Am I right, Shaggy? That's right. Now, thus, we are considered outcasts in the music industry. But there is another outcast in the world of WCW. He goes by the name of Vampiro.
Well, that's why they're such a perfect fit.
Vampiro is feared, most of all by all of you. Vampiro is feared by many of the so-called wrestlers in the back. In World Championship Wrestling.
Well, they have something in common, at least.
So if you put your pea brains together, that'll tell you there's a connection. The most hated band, the most hated wrestler. So we have put our dark hearts together, and we have merged as one. So now, Vampiro steps into the music world, and we step into wrestling. So far, Rey Mysterio has drop-kicked me in the face, and I have footprints. I have footprints on my face, but they're covered by clown makeup.
That sounds like a lyric.
Rey Mysterio drop kicked Shaggy in the nose and broke it in seven places.
His nose?
Eddie Guerrero has broken both of our ribs with his frog splash.
They want sympathy? Is that what they want?
Billy Kidman has done 50 flips off the rafters and broken both of our backs.
That's the end of the house.
But I want you to know one thing. The insane clown posse will remain in WCW forever.
Oh, good.
Well, even with all those problems with Rey Mysterio Jr., Kidman, and Eddie Guerrero, the most hated, the most despised band in the world is going to join forces with Vampiro and Paul Brawl to face those same three men.
And I'm going through your fridge, and I'm drinking out of the milk by the container.
Violent J and Shaggy Tudo, ready for Fall Brawl against the filthy animals.